The Newsroom.
Hello, esteemed viewers. You're watching The Newsroom and you're right on time for top of the hour news updates here on Urban TV with me, Amelia Martha Najtimbo. Now, while you jubilate every time a public holiday is announced, the tax collecting body URA shudders at the same announcement. URA Commissioner General Doris Akol has revealed that the authority loses 30 billion shillings on every public holiday. Akol made the revelation earlier today as she released performance results for the last financial year. The report indicates a 15.6% growth despite the authority's failure to meet its target. Commenting on the results, tax expert Francis Kamlejea has advised URA to collect more taxes from the informal sector by working with the banks they use. Now, people living with hepatitis B are calling for a dramatic scale-up in the viral hepatitis testing to reduce on the deaths caused by liver cancer. The head of the people living with hepatitis B in Uganda, Kenneth Kabagambe, says 3.5 million Ugandans are infected with the disease and it is responsible for 80% of all liver cancers in Mulago National Referral Hospital. The persevering global burden of viral hepatitis has been blamed on general lack of awareness. Now, Uganda will join the rest of the world tomorrow to mark World Hepatitis Day. Now, away from that, police have relaxed their operations on border cyclists, adding them a grace period of 3 weeks to acquire valid driving permits. This follows an agreement between the police and the riders on Tuesday evening at Nsambia Sharing Hall, where the riders complained about the high costs and long procedures of acquiring a permit. However, the director of the Uganda Traffic Police, Dr. Stephen Kasima, says the crackdown on those who abuse traffic rules, like moving without a helmet and carrying excess passengers, is still on. And that's it for now. Thank you for joining me, Amelia Martha Najtimbo. I'll be with you every top of the hour, all the way up to 7 p.m. So be sure to stay tuned to Urban TV and enjoy the rest of the programming.